Miroslav Mikolasik is for me the most important colleague in bioethical issues and many other medical issues. He has a good experience as a medical doctor and clear values, and that's why I can always rely on him. And it's very important to have such a colleague that can help you, replace you, so that we can really fight for the patients, but at the same time respect, for example, the principle of human life. And I'm really happy that I have Miroslav as a colleague.